Thousands of Yemeni protesters took to the streets in the capital Sana'a, stressing that they will continue to protest until all revolution's demands are met. The people here also hailed the success of Egypt's election after Mohamed Morsi was elected president. This protester, who came from the United States, said a true change has come to the Arab nations.
On this day, people came out for Egypt. They are very happy of what happened in Egypt the winning of Mohamed Morsi. And this we look at it that it's a win for all Arab nations. And this is what we came out for today.
Youth protesters have condemned the recent political developments in Yemen and accused political parties of compromising the main demands of the revolution. The Friday prayers leader sent a message to President Abdurrahman Mansour Hadi and the new government.
Mansour Hadi and the unity government need to understand that the political agreements which have taken place are only to implement the demands of the revolution, not to work against it.
Many Yemenis view the victory of Muslim Brotherhood candidate in Egypt's presidential election as the start of a new era, which will ultimately lead to the implementation of an Islamic law throughout the Arab world.
It will be better for us if Islamic law go in Yemen. But if they follow it, they don't go around it, then it will be good.
The win of Mohamed Morsi in Egypt's presidential election has rejuvenated the demands of the youth protesters who have taken to the streets since last year, calling for an end to oppression. Despite numerous attempts to sabotage the youth revolution, youth protesters say they will continue to take to the streets every Friday until all revolutionary demands are met. Yusuf Mawri, Press TV, Sana'a.